or intention to sin. Cardiotoxic. What do you mean intention to sin? Don't we all sin? Of course. Don't I sin? Unfortunately, every day. I ask Allah Ta'ala to help me. I'm sure we all sin. Don't ever plan to sin. Don't intend on sinning. What do I mean by intending on sinning? So I'm sitting here now, and I know at 7 p.m. today, I am going to do this. I'm already planning it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's already in my... I know exactly what I'm going to do. I'm planning it. It's devastating. Absolutely toxic. Yeah, your EKG is going to go all off the... You know, there's no... No PR wave, no Q, you know, QRS. T is going down. QS is down. Ischemia is happening. You're not getting enough oxygen. You know, fibrillation eventually. Don't plan to sin. Where's my dalil? Surah Al-Qalam. Please, if you can today, go and read Surah Al-Qalam. Surah Al-Qalam talks about a story of young people. Let me tell you real quick so we can move on from this. Story of young people whose father was a good man. The old man was a good man. What do you mean the old man? The old man had a farm, Jannah. Jannah, yani farm. Jannah on the dunya means farm that has lots of trees. And it's called Jannah because the trees are so close together that are almost, you know, sort of intertwined together. That what it has, it's almost hidden. Anyway. So the old man used to give masakeen, or poor people, he used to give them a share. Anybody who's faqir or poor would come to that old man and would get something from his farms. The old man got sick. The young kids. The old man died. They said, لَا يَدْخُلَنَّهَا الْيَوْمَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِسْكِينَ. Al-Quran says. Which means, from today on, no more miskeen and faqir and poor people come and they get from our farm. Now we want to take it all. The old man did whatever he did, he's gone now. Now we take care of our money and our wealth. We will not give it to those poor or needy. That's it. From today on, no more poor people coming. They agreed. Bismillah. Next day, they woke up in the morning and they went to go and now take care of their lands. They found it all burnt. Nothing. Nothing left of it. Read it. The whole story, I don't want to take too much time. The whole story in Surah Al-Qalam. Tatafa alayhim ta'if. Allah Ta'ala sent during the night things that destroyed the whole land. Left nothing of it. So that when they came to their land, they said, we probably got, this is the wrong address. Huh? This is not where we are. No, بَلْ نَحْنُ مَحْرُومُونَ, Allah said. Then some of them realized that it is because of the bad intention that you have harbored. You haven't even